that and Papa's eye. Too much pressure and we're asking why.
Oppression on the land, on the rich, on the poor.
Oppression, tribulation, frustration and confusion pan the land. We need solutions and a little bit more love, you must understand.
In this time of fool confusion, which way to go, what else to do? Living in a time of self-destruction, wonder who's to blame. All the people are complaining, rich and poor are complaining, McDonald's are complaining, Microsoft are complaining, Philip Morris are complaining, Adidas are complaining, Shell Total are complaining, Coca-Cola are complaining. Push and push and push and every day.
Playing your part, because if you're not, then it is them that you start. We don't want no more problems, we want solutions. So we really want to know what is your contribution. A lot of people them suffer from depression, poverty, diseases without any medication. Guns and bombs and mass destruction, and now the truth is not included in education.
Army, the police
are complaining,
officers
are complaining,
office workers
are complaining,
firemen
are complaining,
movies makers
are complaining,
producers
are complaining,
MTV
are complaining,
Hollywood are complaining. Pressure and pressure and pressure every day.
Just a taking stock of the situation. What is the source of the frustration? Why all the greed and the corruption? Too much pressure and we're asking why.
Oppression on the land, on the rich, on the poor.
Oppression, tribulation, frustration and confusion pan the land. We need solutions and a little bit more love, you must understand.
In this time of fool confusion, which way to go, what else to do? Living in a time of self destruction, wonder who's to blame. All the people
are complaining,
rich and poor
are complaining,
McDonald's
are complaining,
Microsoft
are complaining,
Philip Morris
are complaining,
Adidas
are complaining,
Shell Total
are complaining,
Coca-Cola are complaining.
Push and push and push and every day.
Pressure. Help us to get away from this misery. Pressure.
Because if you're not, then it is them that you start. We don't want no more problems, we want solutions. So we really want to know what is your contribution. A lot of people, them suffer from depression, poverty, diseases without any medication. Guns and bombs and mass destruction, and all the truth is not included in education.
Army, the police
are complaining.
Officers
are complaining.
Office workers
are complaining.
Firemen
are complaining.
Movies makers
are complaining.
Producers
are complaining.
MTV
are complaining.
Hollywood are complaining. Pressure and pressure and pressure every day.
Just a taking stock of the situation. What is the source of the frustration? Why all the greed and the corruption?
Church are complaining.